Well, folks, my third worst nightmare has come to pass. I woke up this morning to baby cockroaches crawling on my body. And you know that feel, you know when you feel something on you? Like you just feel a little like, I don't know, like a piece of hair or something. And at first it's like, could it be? Nah, it's fine. I'm fine. Don't freak out, you're fine. But it was, and I have learned after a good amount of time now that I almost always trust that feeling. Like, if I feel like there's something on me, there's probably something on me. And let me tell you guys, there was something on me. Anyway, I say the word anyway a lot. I don't want to go back inside. This morning I went on a 2-hour walk. I told myself it was for health purposes, but I think it was really just because I don't want to go back in. Now I know I just don't want to go back in. Look, I'm just walking through the water, and then, man, there's all these little fishies. Ooh, they swim with the shore. It's kind of creepy and cool. They're flying fish, and they jump a little bit out of the water, but I'm curious as to why, like, when you watch the waves come up, they go all the way up to the shore as much as they can, and then they let it take them back out. I don't know why. It's interesting. Okay, guys, look. Here's the predicament. There's this guy, he's with a group of friends, and he asked to take a picture with us. He asked if we would take a picture with him, and then the girl in the group was like, please just say yes, he's been rejected by every girl all day. We weren't really sure, and then they were like, and then after she said that, he was like, no, just kidding, like, I don't even care anymore now that you said that, and we were like, oh, okay. And one of our girls is like, oh, I was gonna say yes anyway, and then, so they kept going back and forth. They were like, okay, let's do it. They walked off, okay, and then we were like,
goodbye.
Okay, whatever, bye. But then a while later, the guy comes back and is like, hey, are we gonna take a picture or not? My stuff is right over there, like, come over here, let's take a picture. We're troubled because it's like, why?
I mean,
like, on one hand, it's like, not a big deal, like, okay, we can take a picture with this dude. On the other hand, it just feels kind of weird, like, why do you want our picture? So I guess our main dilemma is, like, on one hand it's like, why? And on the other hand it's like, why not? You know? So I don't know. Vote real quick. Let us know. Is this creepy or we should just do that? I feel like also part of me is like, what if, I don't know, like, what if they like Photoshop this or something? I'm just confused. I don't know. Like, what, like, are you going to like stalk us? Or it's a bet that you're not telling us about? So I guess our main dilemma is, like, on one hand, it's, like, why? And on the other hand, it's, like, why not? You know? So I don't know. Vote real quick. Let us know. Is this creepy or we should just do that?
Too creepy.
Okay, we are leaving. And it's kind of awkward because they're, like, way in the back watching us leave. But we just decided it was kind of weird. We didn't feel right about it. The guy himself was, like, there was a chance he was on something. He told us to grab our Crocs. I think he meant literally Crocs, like the shoes, but also, I don't know what he was talking about, and we don't have Crocs. Also, it was just weird because we were like, why do we have to go over there to where you are? Like, if you want a picture. But also, like, yeah, why couldn't you just take, if you really want a picture, I feel like you just, like, grab your friends and they're like, let's take a photo, and then you just do it. But he was like, okay, like, you see where we're sitting? We have all the stuff over there on that hill. Just like that, with that semi-creepy dying smurf voice. Just kidding. the voice was a dramatization. I don't really know how to sound like a man. Look at this. Pina colada? Fins? No. Cherry cola? No. Petal corn? What has happened to this world?